request you to kindly settle down as we are about to start the show. May I request everybody to please settle down? Jasraj, can you help them sit down? We will get this opportunity to take and speak to our leaders, so can everybody please settle down? We're gonna spend the entire afternoon with her. So settle down. Thank you so much. It gives us great pleasure to introduce to you the host of today's show, who also please give her a big round of clap.
And I'm proud to have been the runner-up of Season 8. It's an honor and privilege to be amongst some of the brightest young minds of the country. I would like to congratulate all the national finalists who are amongst us today. It's been a long and very challenging journey, but you have all come out victorious.
Marketing, education and stationery products business, ITC Limited. Next, we'd like to have on stage our host for Classmates Spelbee this year, Mrs. Soha Ali Khan. We would like to call on stage Mr. Mahesh Shetty, Chief Operating Officer, Entertainment Network India Limited. I now request Mr. R. Ravi Narayanan to say a few words on Classmates' association with Spelbee Season 10.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls. It is absolutely an honor to be here in front of children who excel in certain areas which what Classmates stands for. If you see Classmate as a brand, what we talk about, we say every child is unique and every child has unique capability. It is what nourishes the capability. Now, brand stands for that. And apart from being a head of sales and marketing, I'm also a father to two kids. I know what child go through. I know what type of pressure my children have gone through in terms of studies, where as a parents, we put humongous pressure on our child saying that you have to come in first, second in a class. There's always a pressure. But what Classmate stands for is be better than yourself. You are competing against yourself, you're not competing against somebody or your peer. The whole idea of Classmate as a brand is you excel in what you do. You start excelling what you do once you start loving that subject. So our message to children is excel whatever you do. Don't compete against your peer. You don't compete against your friend. Compete against yourself. Every time make a progress. That's what important is in life. Secondly, as a brand, if you see, our philosophy is in terms of respecting the entire environment. If you see our papers are normally people believe that papers are made from forest, deforestation, but as a company, if you see, what we use is sustainable resources. Whatever tree we use for producing paper is always we replant it. So that's what we stand for. And I want to wish all the best 16 contestants who reached final, all the best for future endeavor in life. All the best. Thanks for coming. And all thanks to all the press friends who have come here. Thank you very much.
On behalf of the entire team of SpellBee, I would like to thank Classmate for having extended their support to our initiative and help give us students a very enriching experience this year as well. Our next speaker is known to everyone and needs absolutely no introduction. Actor and also the show host on Classmate SpellBee Season 10, she has perhaps the smartest and the most well-educated mind in the film industry. She's Mrs. Soha Ali Khan.
Thank you again for that introduction, Samyukta. Pretty much the same introduction as last year.
Yes.
Yeah, word for word. So I'm still the smartest in Bollywood, yay! I've in fact felt myself grow over the years that I've been hosting Classmate. I think it's my sixth season as host. It's the 10th season of Classmate SpellBee, which is incredible that the show is growing each and every year. And I always see how I'm introduced. First I was Miss Soha Ali Khan, now I'm Mrs. Now I'm a mother as well, so it's incredible to actually grow with this competition and to meet wonderfully talented children every single year. In fact, I've stopped calling you kids because it was one of the classmates themselves who told me that, you know, it's not kids because we're children. Kids are the progenies of goats. And I said, okay, well, I've learned something. So it's really fantastic to be here again. I have to start off, of course, by congratulating Shrija for an incredible performance. You are the champion this year, and you really held your cool. At some point when you misspelled cloying, we all got very nervous, and it was, of course, just one of those silly mistakes that we make. In fact, we were all discussing them, Harsh and Gaurav over here, how that happens under pressure. And then, of course, you have to commit to that in accurate spelling. But even after that, and even when you were in, you know, the round three of the finals, and Pritham sort of took the lead, and he also got the 5 bonus points and you were trailing behind. At that point, I thought that he was going to win, and perhaps you did too. But still, to keep your cool under that kind of pressure, on television, with cameras on you, on stage, where I'm hitting you with all these impossible to pronounce words, forget about spelling them, I thought that was remarkable. So really, well done to you. Many, many congratulations on winning this year. Pritham, I have to, where are you? There you are, hi. You did incredibly well, really. I thought that the competition belonged to you. But even after that, and even when Shrija won, to be all smiles and to show that kind of sportsmanship was wonderful. And as I said on stage as well, just the fact that you have, as we were talking about the whole philosophy of Classmate, the idea is to compete with yourself. And you are a winner this year because you lost in round three of your semi-final last year. And this year you made it to the finals. So you have improved. So in that case, you are also very much a winner today. So a big round of applause to you as well. And a big round of applause to all 16 of you. You know, all of you, as you know, have made it to an incredible level, the top 16 spellers in this country. There were, of course, only 5 girls, I think, in the competition. And Harsh is just saying, that's just so sad. I didn't realize that there was a color code because obviously I'm wearing the wrong color today. I'm wearing blue, but I'm just in the hope that one day we will have a boy who will win, you know, Classmate SpellBee, perhaps next year. And all of the boys are nodding and saying, yes, it could have been me. And perhaps next year, Garv and Harsh, you made some mistakes. We were chatting about it here. You knew how to spell those words, but again, it just, that's what competition is, the intensity of the moment. We do make those errors. All of you are very accomplished spellers. All of you are very intelligent minds. It is a competition and there can only be one winner. But of course, as I said again, all of you are champions in our minds and in our hearts. I wish you all the best for everything that you want to achieve. What I love about this competition is I get to interact with all of you. I get to meet people and that brief interaction that we have on stage before we start the rounds. You know, I try and of course make you feel comfortable as well, but I try and get to know you. And for me, it's really rare that I get to interact with people who have such mastery over the English language and who are actually passionate about the language, even though we have computers and technology to assist us now with writing and with spell checks. You make the effort to really you know, exercise a mastery and a command over the language by yourselves. And that's something that I also love and try and do every day. So it's great fun to interact with you. As I said, I wish you all the best. I think that all of you, you know, for example, I think it's Mrinal, you're trying to fight stereotypes. It's even though it's cool to be a geek, you know, being a geek and being a nerd is more than just about being bookish and reading books and having that kind of academic knowledge. You play football, you know, we met guitarists here and people who can sing. You know, I think that some of you, Soham is writing a novel or attempting to write a novel and he's attempted twice. I hope he goes through with that. You know, there's Aditi who, you know, wants to be Wonder Woman. No, she likes Wonder Woman, but she doesn't want to be Wonder Woman because that would be too much work and too much pressure. And Harsh, of course, is debating away. So there's all sorts of incredible people in the audience. I know that a lot of you will be able to come back. Some of you may not be able to come back. Those of you who can, and Garv, you were meant to win this year. So maybe next year belongs to you. I wish you all lots and lots of success. I do have to take one moment to thank Classmate, to thank Radio Mirchi, and to thank the Times of India for putting together something like this, for committing to it, and for seeing it through year in and year out. You know, it's the 10th year of Classmates Belby. It's a very special anniversary year. And I hope to be a part of it for the 25th Jubilee. I don't know where I'll be. I don't know where all of you will be. But hopefully Classmates Belby will still be going strong then. Thank you.
Thank you, Soha. It now gives me immense pleasure to invite on stage Mr. Mahesh Shetty, Chief Operating Officer of Entertainment Network India Limited, to share his views.
Hello, friends. You know, with this year, we complete the 10th year of Classmates Belby. And Classmates Belby is one of the gems we have in our portfolio of event properties. And as a team, it gives us immense pleasure. And we're really proud of this property because it helps us engage, interact with some of the brightest minds in the country. And it gives us an opportunity to bring forth, to get the entire country to see the brightest minds who are there in our country. And so we finish one more year and one more year of girl power coming right on top. So Shrija, congratulations, awesome performance. And congratulations to all the finalists. I think it's just awesome that to reach this stage itself is a big thing. You know, this 10-year journey, I remember when we started off, we never thought it was going to be this big. And this journey would not have been possible without the support of some of our partners. And right on top is ITC Classmate. You know, we do a lot of events, a lot of properties, and there are many sponsors who come to, you know, partner with us. But ITC Classmate is different. They're not the brand who just comes and puts in a logo. They are closely involved in developing this property. And big thank you, Abhishek, Ravi, for partnering with us on creating this property. Another big thanks to Soha. Soha, our 10-year journey, actually more than half the this entire tenure, you've been the host. And to create this property, it requires the right kind of host. Again, I'm saying we do a lot of events, a lot of property, and there are hosts who come in and just, you know, read out the scripted lines. For Soha, you know, I think she has her heart in this property. And thank you, Soha, for this. You put your heart in this property, and that's what helps Spellbee, Classmate Spellbee. It's helped Classmate Spellbee become what it has in this 10-year, in these 10 years. A big round of applause and thanks to Victor Tango, because, you know, going across the country and executing it across 1,000 schools is a tough task, and to execute it flawlessly year on year is simply amazing. And thank you to my own team, Radio Mirchi team, Puneet, Sneha, Gorang, another year, good job done. Soha, you'll be there when we celebrate the Silver Jubilee. Yeah. Okay. Well, I hope not. But yes, Soha and I, we have this annual ritual of meeting for this event. So congratulations to all the winners, and congratulations to all the finalists, and congratulations to Srija. It was great putting this event together, and look forward to one of you guys beating the girls next time. Okay. Thanks.
Thank you, sir. May I now request all 16 participants to come on stage and collect a certificate from Mr. R. Ravi Narayanan as a token of recognition for your achievement this year. Please come up on stage as I call out your names. First, we have Aditi Nagar, from a student of class 8 from Bluebells International School in Delhi. Next, we have Dishan Shivadasan, a student of class 9 from Kendriya Vidyalaya Port Trust in Kochi. Next, we have Dhruv Patil, a student of Witty International School in Mumbai. He's a student of grade 8. Next, we have Garv Jain, a student of grade 8 from St. Michael's School in Siliguri. Our next participant is Harsh Vardhan. He's a student of grade 8 from DPS Bangalore North in Bangalore. May I now request Mr. Mahesh Shetty to give out a few of the certificates to our finalists. Our next participant is Kari Karthik Reddy, a student of TRIPS International School in Rajahmundry. He is a student of grade 8. Next, we have Mrinal Kuteri, a student of grade 9 from Geetanjali Devshala in Hyderabad. Our next finalist is Pramod Shivakumar, a student of PSBB Millennium OMR in Chennai. He is a student of grade 8. Next, we have Purvasha Nidar. She is from Ryan International School in Jaipur and a student of grade 8. Next, we have Rishi Nambiar, a student of Gear Innovative International School in Bangalore, a student of grade 8. May I now request Mrs. Sohali Khan to give out the remaining awards? Okay, cool. Okay, our next finalist is Soham Dafadar. He is a student of Gyan Bharati School in Delhi, a student of grade 9. Our next finalist is Shubham Agarwal. He's a student of St. Michael's School in Siliguri, a student of grade 8. We now have Yasharth Pandey, a student of class 9 from Masukbhai Kotari High School in Pune. May I now request all the members on stage to felicitate our grand finale finalists, runner-up and champion. Our grand finale finalists, first we have Anvi Yadav, a student of DAV Public School, Sector 49, Gurugram. She's a student of grade 9 and is from Delhi. We now have, okay, sorry. We now have Shikha Beda. She is from Witty International School in Mumbai, a student of grade 7. So battling it out and finally emerging our runner-up for the year, Preetham R, a student of Ryan International School, Kundalahalli from Bangalore. He is a student of grade 8. May I request the members of the Classmate Connect panel, Vashwati Das and Vasundhara Gupte, to please come up on stage for a photograph. And now, our very, very well-deserving champion of Classmates Spelby Season 10, Shrija Malipudi, from Narayana IIT Olympiad School in Vijayawada. Our top four contestants receive a cash prize of Rs. 50,000 each. And our national champion, Shrija Malipudi from Narayana IIT Olympiad School in Vijayawada, walks away with an additional Rs. 2 lakh courtesy classmate. She, along with one parent, also wins an opportunity to witness the Scripps National Spelling Bee 2018 in Washington, D.C. I now request all the contestants to please come up on stage for a group photograph. Thank you. noticed a pattern. First time hold the tune-in and blah, blah, blah. I still know the first thing, you should do tune-in, that part, I still do that. I take this opportunity to thank, powered by the Times of India, education partner Times NIE, television partner Discovery Kids, television production by Discovery Productions, process advisors and official tabulators KPMG, event partner Victor Tango, and as we've heard innumerable times over the last few days, this is an initiative by Radio Mirchi. The floor is now open for Q&A.
Check. Does anyone want to ask a question to them? There? Okay, cool.
The journey has been incredible actually. The classmates will be is in its 10th year. And I actually 6 saal se isse host kar rahi hu. So I feel like I'm growing with the show. And it's really great fun. Every year I meet lots of intelligent children who have so much command over the English language. So mujhe bahut maza aata hai. Mujhe bhi bahut kuch seekhne ko milta hai. New words, new pronunciations, mere liye bhi mushkil hai. So it's a challenge for me. और इतने पैशनेट बच्चे हैं तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है और कुछ बच्चे तो मेरे दोस्त हो गए हैं क्योंकि बार बार उनसे मिलती हूँ वो हर साल वापस आते हैं कोशिश करते हैं सम ऑफ देम विन यू नो सम ऑफ देम डोंट एंड दे प्रॉमिस टू कम बैक द नेक्स्ट ईयर सो आई रियली एंजॉय दिस शो जैसे मैं स्टेज पे कह रही थी अभी 10 साल कंप्लीट हो गए हैं और वन डे वी विल सेलिब्रेट द सिल्वर जुबली ऑफ क्लासमेट स्पेल बी एंड आई होप दैट आई विल बी होस्टिंग
कब मतलब 10 साल हो गए हैं
जी हाँ
और कितना लंबा सफ़र है इसका
इसका अभी मैंने तो अभी बोला कि मैं चाहती हूँ कि हम इसका सिल्वर जुबली सेलिब्रेट करें गोल्डन जुबली भी सेलिब्रेट करना चाहिए लेकिन शायद उस टाइम तक मैं नहीं हूँ लेकिन सिल्वर जुबली तक तो मुझे होना चाहिए
तो उन बीच हम आपकी डॉटर और तैमूर को भी देख पाएंगे
आप लोग तो वही सवाल पूछते हो बहुत बहुत स्मार्ट हो आप लोग
उस टाइम पे क्या पता आप कहाँ होंगे मैं कहाँ होंगे The one thing I've learned from her is not to stress. बच्चे बहुत resilient होते हैं और पल जाते हैं बड़े हो जाते हैं और ज़्यादा stress नहीं करना चाहिए उनकी खुद की personality है तो जितना भी आप उन पर अपना दबाव करोगे तो वो और भी rebel करेंगे तो just be calm. No, it's true. We're producing Ram Jethmalani's biopic, and we hope to be in production in 2018.
Okay, so Starcast has finalized yet? Starcast
is not finalized because, as you know, Ram Jethmalani has lived over 9 decades, and so the idea is to find out what decade to. Focus the story on aur us hisab se film casting karenge
so you know late Sridevi was given state honors on her death Raj Thackeray has a question that why was she given the state
you know I don't think that this is the appropriate forum because we're here about classmates Belby we're here for the children so I think that we should talk about that
so
aap log to aur aur kareeb aate ja rahe ho
thoda piche ho jaiye please thoda piche ho jaiye
one bad thing you have and you want to change it
In terms of habits and personalities, I think that I want to be less of a control freak, more relaxed.
So, being a Bollywood boy.
अभी हम Bollywood के बारे में नहीं बात करना चाहते.
Last question.
हम सिर्फ classmates के बारे में बात करना चाहते.
Last question. Irfan Khan is not well. Any words for him?
My words for Irfan Khan are for him. This is a deeply personal matter. He is unwell. Whatever he'd like to share with the public at the right time, he should be allowed to do so. And he's asked everyone to respect his privacy, and so I would like to honor that.
जैसे आपने कहा 10 साल हो गए हैं.
आपने भी कहा था कि last question है.
बॉलीवुड का लास्ट क्वेश्चन है
अच्छा अच्छा क्लासमेट का बताइए
क्लासमेट का मतलब 10 साल हो गए हैं और आप कई सालों से जुड़ी हैं इनसे तो इट्स ऑल्सो ग्रोइंग ईयर एंड ईयर
इट इज़ ग्रोइंग ईयर एंड ईयर द You know the whole contact program of approaching more than 1,000 schools, 3 lakh students. So unka reach badhta ja raha hai. So it's wonderful. The word bank is increasing. Vocabularies are improving. The whole dictionary is only becoming bigger and bigger. Har saal naye shabd ko juda jata hai dictionary mein, aur bahut kuch seekhne ko milta hai. Words that are derived from Sanskrit and French and Latin. So for me, as I said, it's an education being a part of the show.
You also learn from them a lot.
I learn from them a lot. There are many words that I learned just hosting the competition this year that I didn't know about.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.
Global as a company, it has never compromised on its service, quality and commitment. And that is the reason our clients do keep on coming again and again to us for our service. The mission of the company is to rise on the graph of betterment for every campaign handled by us.
Sir, आपकी फिल्म द ग्रेट लीडर आ रही है, इस पर कुछ रोशनी डालिए।
रोशनी लीडर के साथ अपने आप चलती है, और हम क्या रोशनी डालेंगे उसके ऊपर। एक बहुत ही अच्छा विषय है इस फिल्म का, महिलाओं के प्रति जो है समाज में आजकल और कई गांवों में कई क्षेत्रों में अत्याचार होता है, उनको बढ़ावा नहीं दिया जाता, इसी के दायरे में ये कहानी बनी गई है। हीरो के पिता की भूमिका हम निभा रहे हैं और हमारी पत्नी जया जो है वो हमारी पत्नी का रोल कर रहे हैं। तो ये एक हिंदी वर्जन है, तो मुझे बड़ा गर्व है कि मैं इस फिल्म में काम कर रहा हूँ।
द ग्रेट लीडर फिल्म के निर्माता दीपक सावंत हैं, जो पिछले 45 वर्षों से आपके मेकअप आर्टिस्ट हैं। लोग जानना चाहते हैं कि शूटिंग पर दीपक सावंत आपकी नज़र में मेकअप आर्टिस्ट होते हैं या निर्माता?
ये मेकअप आर्टिस्ट पहले मेकअप हमारा करते हैं, उसके बाद ये निर्देशक बन जाते हैं।
इस फिल्म की सफलता के लिए आप दर्शकों से क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
ग्रेट लीडर जो है वो जा करके देखें, और मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि आपको पसंद आएगी और आपको सराहनीय लगेगी।
दीपक जी की फिल्म के लिए ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर्स ने बहुत सपोर्ट किया है, इस पर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
हाँ, जिन लोगों ने इनको सपोर्ट किया है उनको हम धन्यवाद देते हैं, और इसी तरह उनको सहायता बनी रहे ताकि ऐसी फिल्मों का प्रचार हो, और उनको हमारी तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं और अभिनंदन और स्नेह और आदर।
ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर फॉर इनोवेटिव आउटडोर सॉल्यूशंस।